about this besides that I'm not focused on your own. Why is Georgie sitting in the room right now, staring at the walls instead of coming from him to the desk?
First, I had to dig out my own coffee.
Caffeine is bad for you. What is it now? Grandma? Grandma? Trisha, can you come, please? Grandma? I'm not in the truck.
Here, I'll get it.
Grandma? Look at me. This is all your fault.
How is this my fault?
If you hadn't had those trucks towed away, none of this would have happened. I told you how Grandpa would react. And you, driving him all around the countryside looking for them when he should have been at his doctor's appointment.
Yes, Lou, I didn't know he had an appointment, okay?
You know, maybe you should have been treating him like an invalid. He hates that. Okay. Nothing to worry about. It's just a mess. It can seem like it's hard related, but it wasn't as hard as mine. Thank you.
Okay.